our chimney has been kidnapped. Detective Watterson, shall I cordon off the area for the forensic team? Anais, look what we found under the floorboard.
I'm still the one who found it. Oh, they're bank statements.
No, they're bank statements. Look, back here we used to have loads of money. And then it all went in one big payment to Stellar Corporation.
What did Mom spend all that money on?
Well, whatever it was, I bet this key has something to do with it.
Wait, I've seen that key before. A long, long time ago.
Ready?
Okay.
What did they sleep?
Now I'm gonna take you back, all the way back to the last time you saw that key.
I can see it. I'm in the attic. There's bank statements all over the floor.
That was just now.
Go further back.
Now I'm a baby. I'm with Mom. She's locking a suitcase.
You must never tell anyone you saw this.
It's the key!
So whatever she bought is in that case.
I'm going further back to previous lives. I'm a school teacher.
That's boring.
I'm a pharmacist.
Totally boring.
I'm a banker.
That's really boring.
Optician.
Boring.
Librarian.
Boring.
Prospector.
Boring.
Farmer. Wait. Prospector?
Yeah!
Hey, that's pretty good. And I've just found the gold.
Wait a minute. I'm not the prospector. I'm the mule.
Gumball, stop! Wake up!
And now I'm a hypnotist.
Look into my eyes.
Oh. Hey, stop! Gumball, help!
Now you're allergic to cheese. Cheese!
Now your body is heavier than stone.
Hey, come back here!
Now you can speak fluent French.
Hey!
Someone just tried to steal the key! We need to get to that suitcase as quickly as possible!
Can't we just go to bed? Fine.
Oh, wait up. You might want to take a look at this.
I'm not exactly sure, but I'm certain I've seen something like it in this book. It's an egg, so it's obviously not mammalian. From its leathery surface, I rule out avian. Aha! Then it must be reptilian. But let's not get ahead of ourselves here. I need to study the cold-blooded facts.
Get it? Cold-blooded? Reptile. Hey.
Didn't you want to hear what she thought?
She'll ask me a book. Let's just keep looking for clues.
Maybe this obvious trail of shredded clothing is a clue.
If it was, it'd be more dramatic than that.
Okay! It's a clue!
The number of mysterious disappearances continues to rise. Elmore police have made the following statement.
We are doing everything in our power to find a missing citizen, leaving no stone unturned.
Wait, the shredded clothes lead right back to our own house?
This can only mean one thing.
Whoever's in there is naked.
Okay, reptiles, it's gotta be in here somewhere. Snake? No. Crocodile? No. Banker? No. Oh, what could it be? The Trionics. An aggressive predator from the Nile River. Hey, that's the same as our turtle. Eggs will only hatch in a warm environment.